Hi, and welcome to Simple Spirituality PH. Now, for those of you who are new to my channel, my name is Regine. I am an intuitive, manifesting-based tarot reader. I'm a Reiki healer and an overall lightworker. And before we dive into today's episode, which is a special holiday Christmas message, special holiday message, I would like to invite everyone who would like to receive notifications of my new videos to please hit the subscribe button over there. If you like this video later on, please give it your thumbs up. If you have any comments or suggestions you want to say hey, just comment down below. And if you would like your very own tarot reading or Reiki healing session with me, online for now, of course, well, here are the details. Alrighty, so let's get to the meat of the video. Today we are going to be using the Wild Offering Oracle. And if you hear my electric fan, by the way, it's a million degrees here in the Philippines, and so bear with me, you'll hear it swirling in the background. Okay, so for the holiday message, we'll just pick a card. Okay, so the message for today is aging. Let me just read it. Aging. I am one with unlimited love beyond all seeming restrictions of age. I am filled with joy, energy, and beauty, a vessel for the divine Shakti. This is a beautiful card. I'm sure that after everything that has happened in 2020, everyone feels like a million years old. We've all aged due to the stress, to the tension, due to everything that we experienced basically in 2020. No one ever saw this happening. Well, I bet some people did, but this was definitely a natural and normal, and it definitely put us through the ringer, so to speak. So today on this holiday day, for those of you who celebrate Christmas, today on Christmas, the main message for all of us is to take basically what we've learned. You know, with age comes wisdom, with age comes experience, with age comes a certain kind of knowledge bank, so to speak. So the universe is really prompting us, is really telling us to make use of what has become of us after everything that has passed. You know, after going through so many endeavors, after going through so many hardships throughout this year, that has definitely allowed you to gather more and more tools to put in your spiritual bank. That is basically one of the best ways to cope, and that is the best way to use negativity as well, is to collect it and use it so that the next time it happens you know how to react, or rather so that you just have better coping abilities. You know, it doesn't need to happen again, but negative experiences and experiences that allow you to expand yourself in discomfort is really a time for you to gather all those tools and put them in your toolbox. So the journal prompt for today is, what are the uncomfortable things that I went through throughout this entire year, and how can I use them in the future? Or will I be able to put them in my spiritual bank? Will I be able to put them in my spiritual toolkit, so to speak? All right, short and simple. And that's the message for this day, for this holiday, for this Christmas day, if you celebrate it. And yes, that's it, basically. Now, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments or suggestions you want to say hey, just comment down below. If you would like to receive notifications of my new videos, please hit the subscribe button over there. And if you would like your very own tarot reading or Reiki healing session with me, online for now, of course, well, here are the details. And I will see you guys next time. Stay happy, stay healthy, happy holidays, you know, rest up, have a good time with your family, drink a lot of eggnog, drink a lot of gin tonic if you have it, gin tonic. Hispanic name's Regine. You know, just have fun this holiday season. It's really for you. Really enjoy this time that you have for yourself and even with your family. And yeah, that's it. Ciao for now.